Hey, what's happening there? I'm here at Spa today because I'm going to be checking out the cannabis energy drink. Oh yeah! So let's get inside, find out if it's my cup of tea.
Herb tree grow like flowers on me yard. Build them so high, Papa Jesse are the real herb. Plant me bundy ganja, bundy ganja, bundy ganja real hard. Bad things up, mommy can't bad a ball. And me say me can't take the bad a real shot, none at all. So me bundy ganja, bundy ganja, bundy ganja real hard. Me got herb in a me chalice vice, herb in a me tea, herb in a me system, chemically free, organic.
Cannabis energy drink.
The perfect solution, the whole remedy. Me say indoor, outdoor, tell the farmer plant more. Legalize the herb for the people, them poor. Hot full of herb up a hilltop, a grandeur. Herb stick dash for y'all, out on the floor. Herb grow like flowers on me yard. Tell them say, why Papa tells me you're the real herb. Lord, tell me bun the ganja, bun the ganja, bun the ganja real hard.
So, the cannabis energy drink, how does it taste? Will it be FDD's cup of tea? Hemp energy beverage, 1.4 ounces, 250 milliliters. Highly caffeinated. I wonder if it actually has any cannabis in it. I didn't think so. Hemp. It's hemp. Hemp based. So there you go. Nice and cold. 90 cents is us. So, moment of truth. I've never tried this before. This is from the Spa here in Newcastle University. Got some sort of like arts and crafts. Tent behind you there. See how it tastes. If it tastes good, then I approve. This tastes like an energy drink. Can't taste any cannabis in that at all. It just tastes like a cheap energy drink. Could be like Albert Heijn Basic or something. Tastes about the same as that. It's not really nice at all. I don't think much of this at all really, this energy, cannabis energy drink. I'm gonna give this a cold tea. It's like 90 cents for just like a cheap energy drink. That's the colour of it, like. It's not even green. It should be green at least. The cat, like, you get it for the novelty of the name. It's about it. The taste is just like nothing. Cold tea. No good. FTD disapproval. I don't endorse it. This has been an FTD food review here in the Utrecht University campus. Stay tuned for more food reviews in the future and drink reviews. I don't do those very often though. Okay, nice one.
Ring the alarm, 'cause now the sound is dying. Whoa, eh. Ring the alarm, and now the sound is suffering. Whoa, ring the alarm, 'cause now the sound is dying. Whoa.